What do you guys think would happen next if both Brendon Small and his mom, Paula Small, saw the 1996 disaster movie Twister? What do you guys think would happen next if they saw that movie from 1996? Let me know in the comments below.